The Pingtung high-speed rail extension plan has gotten a poor review from former Transportation Minister Yeh Kuang-shih. The ex-minister, who is now the Kaohsiung deputy mayor, said the extension would be of marginal public benefit as it does not connect to Kaohsiung Main Station. Last week, the central government decided that the HSR extension would cut directly from Zuoying to Liukuaicuo in Pingtung.